Alright, the sound quit working on my Xbox, and I couldn't get it to work, so I looked up the problem, and nothing that anyone suggested helped at all. So I found how to do it on my own. Very simple. Make sure your Xbox is off. And then unplug the power wire for 5 minutes. And you can leave it longer if you want, just to be safe, give it 10 minutes. That's it. I did that and my sound came back.